Hi, this is Abby. What does pride really means? Many times people think pride means you are thinking very high about yourself. Or you might be saying, or see that proud person. He thinks always, he only knows everything. He only is above everything. So you might be thinking pride is a person like who does a lot of big things and shows that he can only do this thing. But no, I want to see pride is not only that thing. Yes, that is pride. Many times, many people boast about themselves. There is somewhat of a pride. Oh, it's a pride. But even pride is something when you are thinking low about yourself. And you think, okay, nothing is happening to me. I cannot do anything. I cannot achieve anything. I'm always defeated. I'm always fallen. There are a lot of things that people say. That is called as a pride. Self-fitting you. Self-thinking about yourself as a lowly thing. That is called as pride. Pride is not only thinking like a boasting thing, but it is also thinking less about you. So never think less about you, never think more about you. Think who you really are in Christ Jesus. That is your real identity. Who you are and what God has made you to be. That is your real identity. Don't think that you want to do something or you can achieve by your own self-efforts. God is there between everything. Whatever you put hands, that is going to always be prosperous. So know this thing. Don't try to do something with your own efforts. Try to be with God, work with God, and things will really happen for you. So know this thing. Be very sure. Pride does not mean like something, boasting thing is something called as pride. Pride is also thinking low about you. Never think low about you because you're not called to live in that standard. You're always called to live the standard of righteousness. Thank you.